homes.
Police tonight tell us a couple led officers on a chase through two counties and caused five car wrecks this afternoon. Tonight, the law caught up with them, and News 4's John Eby caught up with them as well as they went to jail. John, what do they have to say?
Well, when I asked the man why he ran from the police, he said, "None of your business." Deputies say he was running because he was wanted in connection with a burglary and he was driving a stolen truck. Anything to say about the charges against you?
I love them.
Spartanburg County deputies say this is the end of this couple's run from the law. Robert Jeremy Lynch and Tiffany Renee Kirby were arrested Thursday after a chase that began in Malden. Malden police say an officer saw Lynch driving a stolen Ford F-150 on Bridges Road around 12:30 in the afternoon. Highway Patrol says during the chase, Lynch collided with five cars. Two of them at the intersection of Batesville Road and Highway 14, one on Garlington Road, and two more on Roper Mountain Road. Spartanburg County deputies say the police lost track of the couple when they ditched the car near Abner Creek Academy. They went to meet a friend in the Roebuck area, but instead they found deputies waiting for them.
But I do know the friend didn't know any of this that was going on, and they cooperated fully.
Spartanburg County deputies say Kirby and Lynch were partners in crime along with Waylon Austin Henson, who was arrested Wednesday night. Deputies say the three of them broke into a house near Chesney on Sunday night.
Some items were stolen out of the garage, plus a van was stolen. The van was later dumped and set on fire and burned.
Deputies say all three suspects are facing charges related to not only the burglary and the chase, but also for a long list of alleged crimes in surrounding counties.
Y'all have a nice night.
A trio that deputies are happy to be putting behind bars.
Sooner or later, we'll catch you. Sooner or later, we'll catch you and you will go to jail. And if we have our way about it, you'll stay in jail.
Highway Patrol says they're still trying to determine what charges may be filed in relation to the crashes during the chase.